was an old man of a marshmallow drive. He was 143. He had a long beard that tripped him often as it reached way below his knees. He would sing and dance, perhaps break into a trance. Every time he was happy or excited, and whatever he did, a ring-a-ding-ding, everyone went into a trance. But one day, as he songed and danced, and wasn't looking quite his way, his beard reached back under his feet and tickled him away. He laughed and he tripped, he cartwheeled and slipped and fell into a hole near the bay. Everyone came, they tried and tried, but no one could get him out. And the dear old man with the long lifespan didn't realize what the racket was all about. He laughed away and sang all day for the long-lasting years of his life. And even today, you can hear him sing from that hole in the marshmallow drive.